Hi, here we are at the R&D center. On the test wall, we have a hurricane window. You can see by the laser beam, this is where we plan to hit an 8-foot 2x4, moving at 50 feet per second, which is the equivalent of about 34 miles an hour. So what we're going to do is break the outside tempered piece, but we're not going to be able to penetrate the building envelope through the laminated glass that's on the inside of this insulated glass unit. Once we break it, then for 6 hours, we'll simulate 3 hours of positive pressure, the hurricane coming at the house, and then 3 hours going, the hurricane going away from the house. And not only are we concerned about stuff blowing into it, we're concerned about stuff being pulled out of the backside of the house, like a freight train going down the railroad track, how it sweeps all the trash with it. So once we break it, then we would come over and inspect it, and then we would put it through 6 hours of certification under the cycling. Now, if you take a look at the product, you can see the outside piece broke the temper, but the laminated still intact, and you can see it's not going anywhere. Nothing's going into that window at this point. There's no tears in the inner layer, and what we look for here is that the spacer stayed attached to the frame and it didn't roll over. So we've got a good clean inspection here. This window's now ready to be tested with the air pressure.